this is the night out. PFC Lewis, Blue Lou Barker. You're listening to the Armed Forces.
Of his watch any second now, and here comes Hurst. He's got some people around the pitch, they think it's all over. It is now.
Eins, zwei, drei, und
to me, get him a
up against the wall. And that one looks Jewish. And that one's a coon. Let all this spit bread into the room. This one's smoking a joint. And that one's got spots. If I had my way, I'd have a reaction.
Gracias.
Under the nuclear gun, and thereby to intensify the Soviet diplomacy of blackmail in every part of the world.
Mother, do you think they'll help the poor? Mother, do you think she's dangerous? To me.
Mama, would she tear your little boy apart?
Oh,
Thank you. discipline, it remains mercifully.
Yes, and neither would you, Derek, this star nonsense.
Yes, yes.
No, it is
a... I'm sure of it.
Thank you. disembarked in 45, and no one spoke, and no one smiled. There were too many spaces in the line, and gathered with the cenotaph, they all agreed with hand on heart to shield the sacrificial knives. But now she stands upon Southampton Dock with a handkerchief and a summer frock, clings to her with body in the rain. In quiet desperation, knuckles wide upon the slippery reins, she bravely waves the boys goodbye again. Ooh, Maggie, what have you done?
Thank you. stop then? Will you stop, Dave? Stop, Dave. I'm afraid. I'm afraid. My mind is going. I can feel it. I can feel it. My mind is going. There is no question about it.
Sat on a pile of stone. And he stared at the broken bone in his hand. And the strains of a Viennese quartet rang out across the land. To himself, memory is a stranger. History is for fools. And he cleaned his hands in a pool of holy writing. Turned his back on the garden and set out to the nearest town.
Time! Albert, and welcome to our telecast coming to you live from Memorial Stadium. It's a beautiful day, and today we expect a sensational matchup. But first, our mobile hammer.
Muchas gracias. Bienvenido. Okay, we're going to do a new song now. When I was a very young man, when I was 17 years old, I traveled to the Middle East with a friend, and our car broke down in Lebanon. And I had to hitchhike home to London. Anyway, the first night of that journey, I was taken in a little house just outside Beirut by a Lebanese family, an Arab family, who treated me with such extraordinary kindness and generosity that they touched my heart, and I've never forgotten those people. Anyway, this song, among other things, is about that night with that family, and it's called Leaving Beirut.
Busting on by the cups and
feel for someone else's child. Every time a smart bomb does it sums and gets it wrong.
Someone else's child dies, and equity in defense rise.
America, America, please hear us when we call. You got hip hop, bebop, hustle, bustle. You got Atticus Finch, you got Jack Russell. You got freedom of speech, you got great beaches, wildernesses and more.
Don't let the might of Christian right mark it all up for you and the rest of the
Thank you. Thank you. I've been mad for fucking years, absolutely years. I've been over the years for years. Working with bands,
thank you. softly spoken magic spell.
Thank you. sharp shock, they don't do it again. Dig it? I've really got off line because I couldn't give him a fraction. I only did it once. It's only a difference of right and wrong, isn't it? I'll be good, man. This man calls me up.
heretic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more.
See you. When the town was well known, when they got home at night, they found some psychopathic wife. Does anybody here remember Vera Lynn? Remember how she said that we would meet again some sunny day?
You
muchas gracias. Thank you so much. You've been a fantastic audience, and it means a great deal to us.